contributing to a great cause. Good, have fun, good luck, and stay dry, baby.
Okay. And we're going to start the plunge from here with an air horn.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. We have a missing 13-year-old girl, Claire. Stand up here. Make sure that you have good foot protection on today. And please be mindful of those folks around you. And especially as you're working your way back to the warming tents also. It's going to be a difficult path back there today, but you can make it. And remember, just take the time afterwards, be patient, be kind, and join the festivities as you work to reach your local parking lot eventually. All right, we're down to about 3 minutes. All right, guys, standing up on the scissors in effect there, the medical folks. Are the divers in position in the water? Yes, divers in position in the water. Okay, good. We got about 2 minutes. All right, down to about 2 minutes, folks, and counting now. We'll be heading for the water very shortly. 2 minutes and counting.
Yeah.
paramedics, please. Paramedics, stage left. The defense stage, look for him on stage. Johns Hopkins Emergency Medical, please. If you can hear me, heading towards the hands that are waving in the air, towards the men's tent. Paramedic, please. Paramedic emergency response team. Where the hands are waving. Where the hands are waving. 150 feet outside. Thank you.
There you go. Thank you, sir.